So that was AKC Labs starting to do the back pens. We just did the front pens. Now we're doing the back pens. What we do is we, as we do the pens, we actually let the dogs run in the dog park for about a half an hour or so. So this is Sunflower and, hey babies, come here. Where are you going? And Fruit Punch. Come here, Fruit Punch. Good girl. Look, she knows her name already. They know their names. Sunflower. Oh. So they're running around. And I'll show you everybody as they're running. So these two are in a pen first. So we put them in a pen. And then they run around for about a half an hour or so. And we do this 3-4 times a day. So I just want to show everybody that people, because I get comments all the time saying, oh, you leave them in the cages all day long. No, we don't leave them in the cages all day long. That would be insane. What we do is they run for about a half an hour, maybe an hour. And then we do it multiple times a day. And then I take the dogs. If you saw my beginning videos, you see I take dogs to Tractor Supply. I take them out swimming. People, you gotta look at my other videos. I mean, all we do, I spend more time with these dogs than I do with my family sometimes. Because they deserve love too, these dogs, you know? So that's what we do. So, like I said, Fruit Punch, and they're just watching the road. And they run all around. It goes all the way back and around the thing. So we have the puppy house right there. That's where all the puppies are. But they love it. So I just wanted to give you another aspect of what they do throughout the day, because you don't see them throughout the day, you only see them at night when they're ready to go to bed. Or I give them snacks, because I give them snacks throughout the day too. So if I put them in their pens at about 3-4 o'clock, I give them snacks, and then I tape them sometime. But this is outside, people. This is what they do outside all day long. So this is Rich Bowers from Bowers AKC Labs signing off, and God bless.